Well, hello everybody and welcome to the new series on the channel. This is a brand new game that we're going to, well, I say brand new, it's an old game, but we're going to play a new series. But it's a bit different to what you think. This is a randomized version of the game. I've randomized the Pokemon and I've randomized everything within the game. We'll play Pokemon Emerald. Let's get on with it. I've randomised wild Pokemon and I've randomised the starters, I hope. I haven't used randomised before, so this is quite new to me. But we're gonna go with it. And hopefully when we get to the, because this is the third time I've recorded this now. This is definitely working because Metaverse just sent out a Latios. This world is... this is definitely working there, guys. Second time I recorded this, I hadn't loaded the randomised version of the file, so it's a fairly normal game. So, my voice, my voice is getting quite broke, but I have recorded 4 hours of unusable footage, and frankly, my friends, I am not pleased with recording so much footage that I can't even let you guys see. But if you've got any comments on this series, please let me know. I am doing this as a randomizer, so the wild Pokemon encounters that we see will be randomized, and the legendary Pokemon and where they appear, that will be randomized as well. I hope we get some decent starters, because in the first recording we got an Electabuzz. Obviously you guys won't be able to sit, won't see any of this, so we got an Electabuzz and that was a fantastic starter. I am shitting a bit. Are we in the back of a lorry? That's quite dangerous, where you think, guys? Yeah, no, it's not the clothes that we're travelling with. We're travelling with boxes of, like, furniture and stuff. The sofa could fall on our head. What kind of parents are these people? Johnny, we're here, honey. Well, I'm here. It must be tiring travelling without riding with our things. In the moving truck. No shit, I'm standing up in a lorry full of furniture. What do you think, bitch? Well, this little town. How do you like it? It's our new home. It has a quaint feel, but it seems to be an easy place. To live, don't you think? And get your own room, darling. Let's go inside. Yes, let's. I wonder what my new room is. I wonder if it'll be the box room. See, Johnny, isn't it nice? It's cool. The moving Pokemon do all the work of moving in and setting up after. This is so convenient. Johnny, your room is upstairs. Where's your room, Mom? I think I'm the only room in the house. You genuinely sleep at the dining table, don't you? I am pampered, I'm treated like a bloody king here, I am. So let's set the clock in our room. Honestly, I couldn't give a shit what I said to Tess. That'll do. I'm not going to be doing any clock-based stuff for this, guys. I record at the same time every day. Johnny, how do you like your room? It's awesome. Where's yours? Good, everything's quite neatly. They finished moving and everything downstairs too. Pokemon movers are so convenient. But you should make sure that everything's all there on your desk. I'm really struggling with the voices though. Oh, Johnny, quick, come here, quick. Look, Bellman Jim, maybe Dad will be on.
We bought you this report from the inventor of the Petroberg Gym.
here in Battleburg City. Oh, it's over! I think Dad was on, but we missed him. Too bad. Oh yes, one of Dad's friends lives in town. Professor Birch is his name. He lives right next door. You should go over and introduce yourself. I think I'll do just that. Daughter about the same age as you. Get in. My daughter was excited about making a new friend. I'm quite excited too. Not in the same way as her. My daughter is upstairs, I think. What kind of parenting is that? You don't know where your daughter is. Pokeball on the floor, shall we? No, let's just get in her bed. Should we keep in their bed? Did she come in? Walk in. Huh? Oh, you're Johnny. So you're moving today. I'm May. Glad to meet you. I have this dream of becoming friends with Pokemon. Sat down at the desk. Pokemon fully restored. Items ready and she just sat at the computer. So much for going to help her dad. It's made Pokedoll. Pokeball better leave it where it is. It's obviously at the moment, they don't know what Pokemon she's got because it depends on what Pokemon you get. Anyway, let's go up north because obviously Professor Elm is having trouble with Pokemon and we're going to nick a Pokemon out of his bag. I wonder what starters we're going to get this time, guys. It's obviously it's randomized, so it could be absolutely anything.
And hi, it's game Pokemon. Outside, I could hear the cries. I want to go and see what's going on, but I don't have any Pokemon with me. Can you go see what's happening?
No, why not? I ain't got a Pokemon, but... Help me! Oh, the voices are going to change every time, believe me, guys. I can't think of what voice I need from there.
Hello? You over there? Please help! In my bag, there's a Pokeball.
So, what starters will we have to choose from today, guys? We can have the Ball Whale Pokemon Whalmer. We could have the old Shrimp Pokemon Annelith. Or we could have the Poison Bug type Pokemon Swallow. That is a terrible selection. That's an absolutely terrible selection. But I think Whalmer. So we're still our starter this time, guys, is Whalmer. Oh shit. We can't actually do anything. We're gonna have to lose to the level 2 thing to do. Because we haven't got any moves. Shit. Genuinely guys, we are in a bit of shit here, but we need to have a move. Can we run? Professor, we can't, I can't attack. I haven't really spoken to you in any moves. I'm in trouble here, guys. Wilma doesn't have any moves. It's awful. Worst thing that can happen, I'm just gonna have to let it kill me, aren't I? Let's move this up because this is gonna be painful now. This happens sometimes, guys. Sometimes you just get a Pokemon that doesn't have any moves and you're a bit stuck, you know? Unfortunately, guys, it's just one of those things that happen. And on our first randomizer, we've fallen foul of the Pokemon doesn't have any movement. So we are gonna have to potentially lose the battle because Wilma at level 5 doesn't have any moves. He's only got Splash, so we can't actually do anything with him. What I'm gonna have to do is start again because I can't do anything with Wilma. So what I'll do is I'll keep all of this in and I will cut footage now and I'll restart the footage when I have a starter and a beginning whatever start when I'm getting in. I'll come back to when I get a new starter, okay? Do apologize for this, guys. See you then. And here we go, guys. We are back getting a starter Pokemon again. Now, we've got the same selections, except this time we're not going to pick Wilma because he's not very good. I don't know anything about Analyst, so I'm not going to take that risk either because there is a risk if I go for Analyst that he's just got hardened. So I'm going to go for Swallow. Now Swallow won't be sticking around for me, I don't know what he does, but so we have now picked Swallow as our starter Pokemon. Again, I'll probably catch something else because I don't know what to pop. I guess you have your father's bloody relationship. Oh yes, as a thanks for rescuing me, I'd like you to have that Pokemon star. I'm not gonna give it a nickname, so I'm gonna be relevant to me. Good guys, but my kid made it, so I thought Dolphin's daddy and Pokemon might help her out. John, why don't you think it might be a good idea to go see me? Hell yeah, I'm gonna see your daughter. I'll see your daughter several times a night if I get the opportunity, my man, that way. If you're pimping your daughter, that's fine by me. I have not got a problem with you pimping your daughter out to me. Okay? I know we're only 10, but let's be honest, I've got to learn about all this stuff eventually. And who better to teach me than an experienced person like your child? Yes, Professor Birch is very weird. Well, I suppose, if it's anything to go on, the parenting in these games isn't exactly top draw parenting. Joe Frost would do her nuts. Level up as always. Oh, it's double level up in that battle. That wasn't even that hard a battle, really. I mean, it could have been much, much harder. So let's speed up as we head back to Professor Elm's lab, see if he's going to pimp his daughter again. He is genuinely pimping his daughter, at least that's what I think. Here's Meg. Johnny, over here! Let's hurry home! I know where I live, love. I know I've only just moved in, but I'm not retarded. I know where I live. My mother pops out of the house and is quite surprised that I've got a Pokemon. Why didn't my dad give me a Pokemon? I mean, he's a gym leader, you know. Oh, hi, Dad. I heard you beat me. No, sir, no, I didn't. Sir, no, I didn't beat my daughter. Honest, I didn't. Oh, on your first try. Excellent! What? Excellent? You're pleased that I may or may not have beaten your child? Oh, you mean defeated in battle? He's been helping me with my research for a long time. He has an extensive history as a trainer already. Poor Johnny, I ordered this for my research, but I think you should have this Pokédex. I've got the Pokédex, guys. do a field work in Chelsea.
Oh wow, Johnny, you got yourself Pokedex too!
That's great. Just like me, I've got something to do. She's giving me some Pokeballs! So finally, I've got some balls. Now, if your father would like to pimp you to me, now I've got balls. We have a Pokemon. It's a poison type. So we start with a poison type. That's a cracking start, I think.
Here, honey. If you're going out on adventure, wear these running shoes. That'll put a zip in your step.
Johnny switched shoes with the running shoes.
Johnny, these shoes! Came with instructions. Press the B button whilst wearing these shoes. Slip on the running shoes and zip out into the air. I think that you have your very own Pokemon now. Your father will be overjoyed. Please be careful. If anything happens, you can always come home. Go on. Come on, honey.
That's it. Literally, a small little speech about how to use running shoes, and now you're going to let your 10-year-old run off and be on his own. You, my darling, are a bad mother. You're a very, very bad mother. So what lives wild on Route 101? Holy shit. Wild Tropius. That is one hell of a first Pokemon to encounter. I genuinely thought it was Venusaur for a second. I was also hoping for a Dragon Pokemon because I like dragons. What else lives wild on Route 101? A wild Eaglybuff! No, Clefairy. Baby Clefairy. Tropius to the Clefairy. So let's just head north. Into Oldfield Town. And we'll head west. Onto Route 102. And we can have our first wild battle with a Pokemon trainer. Apart from our battle with May, this is our first battle where we can catch Pokemon against youngster Calvin, who has a Poochyena. Level 5. We've got a level 6 Swarlock. I'm going to do some research on Swarlock between episodes. boy does. Well, you know, he's my brother and I love him. It's going to be very useful and he's good time to talk to. So let's catch something on this route because I don't want to do what I did in the first thing. You're not going to see an over-level my starter. I want to catch my second Pokemon. A wild bead drill. I don't want to be drill. I've already got a poison knife, so I don't need another one. So I'm just going to run from that. As I said, guys, this is random. So what we find is random. I'll have a look on the route above as well if there's nothing in the Jigglypuff. I don't need to be all that random. So let's go and have a look on Route 102. That's first 103. See if there's anything there we can catch. So I do want a second Pokemon, even though this poison type is going to absolutely rock at the next gym. I'd quite like a water type if I could. I mean, Wailmer would have been quite fun if it was using it. So what type should we do? A Growly. That's a good one. I think I'm going to do an Arcanine one there. But Growlithe on this route. Oh, what's this then? The Wild Magma, I'm catching that. That's even better than a Growlithe and Magma. Maybe I have to get a Magmortar somewhere down the line. I'll use Yawn. Try and put it to sleep and then I'll pound it. That poison type move has been swallowed, but I'm going to teach it mainly fire type moves. Well, probably got flame, I think, so it's probably going to hurt me. But he's now asleep and at half health. So that's the first level. Magmar legendary. So after you now have a Swallow and a Magmar. Magmar, the spirit. Magmar, the Spitfire Pokemon. In battle it blows out intense flames from all over its body to intimidate its foes. Each fiery burst create heat waves that ignite grass and trees in the area. Have a look at this Magma that we've just caught, guys. I'm going to put it at the front of our team anyway. It's got an item. It came with something. Let's take what it got. It came with a raw berry. Asleep at the moment. No item, no item. This is nature. Is that nature? Hasty nature, it's got flame bodies, so that's awesome. Yeah, we've got a cracking initial team member to start the series off on a cracker. So we might not have an Electabuzz anymore, but we now have a Magmar. So let's go to the Pokemon Center. Yeah, and we'll heal up. Me and my two Pokemon are done for this episode, guys. Gonna have to edit this overnight. But thank you guys for being here. Apologies for my voice starting to give out halfway through the episode. That's not professional, is it? But I'll see you in the next episode when we will start using our new Magmar and get it up to levels and hopefully find something awesome. I would quite like a legendary bird. But we'll move on from that. But I'll see you guys in the next episode. Goodbye, my friends. I love you. With boxes of, like, furniture and stuff, the sofa could fall on our head. What kind of parents are these people? Johnny, we're here, honey. Well, I'm here. It must be tiring traveling without riding with our things. In the moving truck. No shit, I'm standing up in a lorry full of furniture. What do you think, bitch? Well, this little new town. How do you like it? It's our new home. It has a quaint feel, but it seems to be an easy place. To be an easy place to live, don't you think? And get your own room, darling. Let's go inside. Yes, let's. I wonder what my new room is. I wonder if it'll be the box room. See, Johnny, isn't it nice? It's cool. The moving Pokemon do all the work of moving in and setting up after. This is so convenient. Johnny, your room is upstairs. Where's your room, Mom? I think I'm the only room in the house. You genuinely sleep at the dining table, don't you? I am pampered, I'm treated like a bloody king here, I am. So let's set the clock in our room. Honestly, I couldn't give a shit what I said to Tess. That'll do. Yeah, I'm not going to be doing any clock-based stuff for this, guys. I record at the central time every day. Johnny, how do you like your room? It's awesome. Where's yours? Well, hello everybody and welcome to the new series on the channel. This is a brand new game that we're going to, well, I say brand new, it's an old game, but we're going to play a new series. But it's a bit different to what you think. This is a randomised version of the game. I've randomised the Pokemon, and I've randomised everything within the game. We'll play Pokemon Emerald. Let's get on with it. I've randomised wild Pokemon, and I've randomised the starters, I hope. I haven't used randomised before, so this is quite new to me. But we're going to go with it, and hopefully when we get to the, because this is the third time I've recorded this now, if you've got any comments on this series, please let me know. I am doing this as a randomizer, so the wild Pokemon encounters that we see will be randomized, and the the legendary Pokemon and where they appear, that will be randomized as well. I hope we get some decent starters, because in the first recording we got an Electabuzz. Obviously you guys won't be able to sit, won't see any of this, so we got an Electabuzz and that was a fantastic starter. I am shitting a bit. Well, hang on, are we in the back of a lorry? That's quite dangerous, don't you think, guys? Yeah. No, no, it's not the clothes that we're traveling with. We're traveling. First time I'm recording, this is definitely working because Professor Birch just sent out a Latios. This world is. This is definitely working right now. Second time I recorded this, I hadn't loaded the randomized version of the file, so it was a normal game. So my voice, I do apologize for my voice getting one throat, but I have recorded like 4 hours of unusable footage, and frankly, my friends, I am not pleased with recording so much footage that I can't even let you guys see.